I'll come.
दिस इज ए, ये तो पहले ये भ्रष्टाचार का मामला था, ये प्रोसीजरल मामला था, अभी ऑफिशियल सीक्रेट एक्ट का मामला हो गया है. दिस इज नाउ ट्रीजन, नथिंग लेस. मिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदी इज डूइंग व्हाट स्पाइज डू. ही इज इन्फॉर्मिंग समबडी ऑफ अ डिफेंस मैटर. ही इज अंडर ओथ. ही इज नॉट लाइक यू और यू. ही इज अंडर ओथ टू प्रोटेक्ट दीज सीक्रेट्स. And he has now given this secret to Mr. Anil Ambani, who knows that the biggest defense deal in the world is going to him 10 days before. The defense minister knows, foreign secretary knows, the entire defense establishment knows. This itself is criminal. This itself will put the prime minister in jail. ये पूरा cover up करने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं. ये बड़ा clear मामला है. कल हमने बता दिया है, कल हमने दिखाया है that the gentleman himself is, you know, involved in this. In this decision making. So that CAG report is a worthless report. In fact, I would term it as a Chowkidar Auditor General report. That's how I would term it. It is Narendra Modi's report, written for the Chowkidar, on behalf of the Chowkidar, for the Chowkidar, by the Chowkidar. So I wouldn't call it the Comptroller and Auditor General, I call it the Chowkidar Auditor General report.